Hi everyone, and welcome to this guide from the Teaching Enhancement Unit. As part of our commitment to providing you with the necessary resources for your teaching journey, we have developed this video to help you navigate the upgraded version of our learning management system Loop. This video will guide you through some key features, including the Loop dashboard, course overview, global search, and more. This is our upgraded Loop dashboard, which is a customizable page designed to keep you updated with your course progress and upcoming deadline. In the course overview, you can easily view all your courses. The interface allows you to search, filter, and even customize your display preferences. Another notable feature is the global search. Located at the top left of the page, this tool allows you to search across the entire Loop site within areas you have access to. Whether you are a student looking for lecture notes or a teacher seeking specific activities, global search has you covered. Each course style in the course overview has a menu for specific actions. Clicking on the three dots, or what we refer to as the actions for current course, allows you to star or unstar a course and even remove or restore it to your view. Furthermore, each tile has four icons representing participants, grades, forum, and turn editing on. On the left side of the dashboard, you will find several default blocks, including the crucial accessibility block, as you can see here, which is user friendly and easy to use. You might also notice the new theme color, the navy, as you can see here. But don't worry, you can always customize it using the accessibility block to suit your preference, something like this. Or like this. Or like this. Or return it to the D. You can also use the launch AT bar to decrease font size, increase font size, page font settings, etc. I hope you enjoy exploring and using the upgraded Loop. Thank you and bye-bye.